in 2018. Has anyone seen them? Anyone seen the movie yesterday that I was in? Anyone seen that film? So we actually filmed all of the concert bits of that movie was in this stadium. So it's so lovely being back here and kind of reliving all of that again. Last time I came here, the whole show was on one loop station. Obviously, the whole show is a bit different now. There's the band and then there's four loop stations here and one loop station here. And it's a bit different. We're in the round. But the idea is to basically try and do something a little bit new. We've got the fireworks and all that sort of stuff. But this thing at my feet is something that I've used for the last 15 years of my career. And basically everything you hear tonight will be completely live. There's no backing track at all. And it's all put into this thing live. Where it works is you press record like that. You press play and it plays back. And then you can loop on top of it like this. On top. I do a lot of that.
On fire, I wanna stay a cool day and all.